December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy. The United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by naval and air forces of the Empire of Japan.
And all of a sudden, see these planes dropping bombs in the distance, and then, of course, when they start coming to us, and you see the bombs start dropping around you, you know, this is no drill, this is it.
And the torpedo planes were making their runs on the battleship Roe, and that was all on fire and exploding. All we could do is fight off the airplanes as it came by.
The attack was launched at the very moment Japanese peace envoys in Washington sought to continue peace conversations with this country.
Arizona was on fire, still smoldering in flames. The West Virginia was sunk, the California, and here we were upside down. Such carnage that they had done to us. It was hard to believe that any country on earth could have done that to our battle fleet.
No matter how long it may take us to overcome this premeditated invasion, the American people in their righteous might will win through to absolute victory.